Hello everyone, Big E here, and I'm doing part 3. Trying to take care of a rebel camp, I believe. Whoa. You're not the only one that can shoot from afar. I didn't see you with the darkness. Stop moving. That's what I usually say when I can't defeat somebody. Stop moving! Damn, this is a big blaze, I tell ya.
Prisoner. Lost room, I think. Who's in charge? They're planning an attack on Baron Knight. It's gotta be stopped.
What do you mean I can't do a quick save? Just because I'm being attacked doesn't mean anything. Right? Of course I'm here. Oh shit. Okay. I might not be able to use it, but
hang tight. It's not done yet.
Time to see where I can go. How do I get up there? Definitely not this away. Okay. Nope, not that way either. Hmm. Uh-huh. Ready or not, here I come!
I think one of these structures is a command center.
Tanakh, hear me. I was told a soldier from this camp goaded one of the sons of Prometheus into an altercation. You would do well to remember that our allies are responsible for providing the machines that we shall ride to glory. The next fool who interferes with them will be eviscerated and left in the desert for carrion. There will be no second warning.
Will that be sufficient?
Yeah, that should prevent your people from butting heads with mine. You have my thanks, Regala.
May our pact lead to victory.
So Regala's not working alone. These sons of Prometheus gave her the ability to override machines. Accumulating blaze, and from what I saw out there, enough to blow up something big. A map of the Daunt, tracking movement in and out of Baron Light, with emphasis on the fort's weak points. We're gonna blow up Baron Light, make a hole big enough to fit an entire army. So Regala plans on invading the Sundom. At least when she gets an army big enough to do it. Good thing I blow up all that blaze. Baron Light should be safe. For now.
Alright, folks. I'm gonna go ahead and take off for the night. Probably will do more tomorrow. Take care. And please like and subscribe.